exceptional experience. It was the highlight of my engineering education. Through design clinic, I was able to collaborate with 3 Smith students and 4 Marquette University students. Through the whole experience, I was able to learn how to become a better leader. Today, I use my leadership skills as a production assurance engineer with Florida Power & Light at the largest natural gas power plant in the United States.
Design Clinic really made me more comfortable with solving engineering problems outside of my direct experience. I learned how to take things step by step, build knowledge along the way, and maintain an open mind to new ideas.
I remember how empowering it felt to see my technical engineering skills applied to solve real-world problems. It was affirming to see the positive response from our liaisons to both our process and our final product.
Design Clinic pushed me to learn how to work in a team with different working hours, schedules, and approaches.
In Design Clinic, I felt motivated to go outside of my comfort zone because my teammates would be there to support me no matter what. The atmosphere was one of the best working environments I've ever encountered.
Being able to collaborate with others across disciplines is highly relevant in my work today.
Was Design Clinic hard? Yes. Was it frustrating sometimes? Sure. But when you emerge relatively unscathed at the end of the year, you feel like you can tackle just about anything the real world can throw at you.
I learned how to be assertive and confident in real business settings. Interacting with people and industry prepared me well for grad school and my first job.
The Design Clinic professors pushed us to set high standards for our work. That supportive shove forced us to grow and improve.
Design Clinic teaches you a lot about work ethics, real life, and more importantly, yourself.
Design Clinic prepared me well for giving engaging presentations. I frequently use this skill in my work since knowledge sharing is key to spreading good practice.
The thought processes and communication skills learned in Design Clinic are invaluable. Whether the objective is a robot or the implementation of a software system, the design process remains the same.
Design Clinic was the best engineering experience I had at Smith. It's an amalgam of what awaits you out there in the real world. You have to be able to think multidimensionally, considering work ethics, responsibility, cost savings, time management, deadlines, everything.
The work I did in Design Clinic was the perfect introduction to what I do now.
When I think of Design Clinic, I think of how it set me on the path to success in my career, equipped with teamwork, public speaking, and communication skills that I still use absolutely every day.
Design Clinic is now my life, and I love it. I run into a situation at least once a week that reminds me of some aspect of Design Clinic. Whether it's reviewing engineering analysis for accuracy and clarity, recognizing the strengths and skills of my coworkers, or prioritizing to meet deadlines.
Design Clinic is not just a class, it's a community.